Sheldor. I'm not.
What is it, Adrian?
Now that Urzael is
still not safe out there.
You're not going anywhere without me.
And why is that?
Someone has
to... Come if you want, but Adria is going to pay for what...
We hid the Black Soulstone in the deepest part of the Nephilim ruins near here. We thought it would be safe, but Malfiel found it all the same.
Just as much as you, but we have to get the information first.
This is the entrance to the tomb, but someone's collapsed it.
Adria.
It looks like we'll have to fight.
What was that?
Just one entrance to the city. There are guide stones littered across the blood marsh that will lead us to the main one. The guide stones are useless to most, but will reveal the correct path to a Nephilim such as yourself.
Say that for you.
Remember to get the information we need before you...
Right.
Well, that's not very reassuring.
These creatures won't go down easily.
Not yet. My wrath is low.
Return here to live a life of isolation until I reach you.
Surely there's a certain someone you've missed?
I don't know who you're talking about.
One of the guide stones, but nothing happens when I approach it.
Let me try.
There are four entrances to the Nephilim city, each one etched with a sigil. Only the correct one marks the true entrance to the tomb, however. When you activate these stones, one of the wrong sigils disappears.
Not enough wrath.
Ah! Quite bizarre.
Not ready yet. Patience.